5 minutes finding the ball.
Yeah. All right, there you go. All right. 74 and a half meters on that last jump.
All right, now we have the current leader of the first round, Claudio Mahl from Austria. He went 75 and a half, or 70, 97 and a half. Let's cheer him on. He's in the air.
Oh, he's got a good
jump down there. Nice big jump. And he stood. Excellent. He didn't drag, and he stood it. That was a wonderful jump. Way down past that 100-meter mark.
And you definitely can see close. When you get past that 100-meter mark, how much harder it is to land.
Oh, absolutely. It's an elevator shaft. 103 meters. The longest jump of the day, ladies and gentlemen, for Claudio. Let's give him a round of applause. That was an excellent jump. He was able to stand it. Awesome job, our friends from Austria.